One more time for Kennedy. Jovelyn. Oh! Wow! Great timing, and Jovelyn is down.
Oh, I hope it's not for me.
Like she is grimacing in pain.
Oh, I think when she landed, don't she grimace in pain? I hope it's nothing.
Oh, and she's still in pain. Oh no. This is something that we really do not want to see sa ating mga panlalaro.
Yes, let's look at it again. What happened? She went up for that hit, and then when she landed, ayun, nagbuckle yung ano niya, no? Yung knee.
It gave in papaloob, partner.
Yeah. To another angle. Cool.
She landed square naman yung kanyang kanang paa, at least from our angle. But that knee...
Yeah, it just kind of gave in, no? I hope it's nothing serious. But she's really in pain.
Well, we'll take this opportunity to at least inform all our PSL fans. It won't hurt. Say a short prayer.
Yes.
Obviously for JOVELYN GONZAGA. Again, I guess any sport check.
Yes.
Hindi natin gustong makita yung mga ganyan. Even our imports are bothered.
Yes. And now there's a stretcher there on the floor. So they're putting JOVELYN GONZAGA on the stretcher because yun nga, kailangan hindi mo galawin yung tuhod. We'll bring her out. There's Michael Morada really worried about JOVELYN GONZAGA.
And of course, we'll try to get later on a report from Carla. Even our fans here are obviously affected.
Oh, yeah. Look, some are even crying.
A show of support.
Actually, naluluha nga. Because I feel bad na. She's such a good player, and I'm pretty sure she hates being carried out. No, she wants to continue playing. As a player, talagang